Perform the following binary addition. Show you're working. To add two binary numbers, we're going to go from right to left, adding by the bit position on each binary number. When we're adding two bits, we have four rules to follow. The first rule is that 0 plus a 0 is going to give us a 0. The second rule is that 0 plus 1 equals 1. The third rule is that 1 plus 1 equals 10. 10, if we convert that to denary, that is 2 in base 10. And the last rule is that 1 plus 1 plus 1 is equal to 11. We can get this by taking the third rule and adding 1 to 10. 11 in denary is equal to 3. So let's start on the right hand side and add each bit. Starting off, we have 0 plus 1, that is our second rule, so we get the result 1. Next, we have 1 plus 1, that is the third rule, and whenever we have two bits as our answer, we're going to write down the right-hand side bit, so we're going to write down 0, and we're going to call this left bit the carry bit. So we're going to carry it over to our next number. Let's write down 1 above this number. The third number we have now, 1 plus 0 plus 1. This can be simplified to 1 plus 1, which is our third rule. And again, we have 1, 0. Let's write down 0 underneath that bit, and we'll carry over the 1. So we'll write 1 above this. Again, we have 1 plus 1 plus 0, which can be simplified to 1 plus 1. Let's write down the 0 and carry over the 1. Again, 1 plus 0 plus 1, that is our third rule, write down the 0, carry over the 1. We now have 1 plus 1 plus 1, that is our fourth rule, and the fourth rule gives us 1 plus 1. We'll apply the same logic that we do for the third rule, which is to write down our right bit, that is 1, and carry over the left bit, which is 1. We now have 1 plus 0 plus 0, which is just our second rule. So we get the single bit 1 with no carries. And finally, we have 1 plus 0, which is just going to be 1. The second part of the question says, state how an overflow can occur when adding two binary integers. Overflow occurs when we add two binary integers that have the same number of bits. So for example, adding an 8-bit number to another 8-bit number, and the result equals a binary number that is greater than 8 bits. In other words, we could have an 8-bit number such as this one up here, and another 8-bit number such as this one over here. The addition of these two could result in a number that is greater than 8 bits. In this example, we calculated an 8-bit number as our result, but with different numbers, we could get an extra bit over here to result in a 9-bit number. When that is the case, we call this overflow. So let's write the answer. The answer is when the result is larger than can be stored in the given number of bits. And there we go. There is our answer. One of the colors used in the image has the hexadecimal color code #FC238A. FC is the amount of red, 23 is the amount of green, and 8A is the amount of blue in the color. The amount of green in binary is 00100011. This has the denary number 15 added to it to create a second color. Add the denary number 15 to the binary number 00100011 and give your answer in binary. Perform the addition in binary, show you're working. So to complete this, we're first going to convert this denary number 15 into binary, since we need to do the addition in binary. So converting 15 into binary, this should be pretty simple as we've done this before. Starting at the far right, we're going to write down 1, and we're going to multiply this number by 2 until we get to a number greater than 15. So 2, 4, 8, 16. 16 is greater than 15, so we can erase that number. And we now want to work out which of these numbers we need to add together to get 15. Doing a bit of mental math, we can figure out that all four of these numbers are required to get 15 so we're going to write down ones underneath each of them. Our binary number is now 1111. We're going to be adding this to an 8-bit number. So to make this 8 bits, we're going to add 4 zeros before it. This doesn't change the number, but it does make our calculation easier to do. So adding the two numbers together, let's write down our two numbers, one above the other, and let's go through our binary addition. As we've done before, to do binary addition between two binary numbers, we're going to follow four rules. Let's write out those rules. Here we have our four rules, and we're going to start by adding each bit together, starting at the far right of our binary number. The first addition we have is 1 plus 1. That is our third rule. So the answer we get is 10. We're going to write the right-hand side bit underneath this number, and we're going to carry over the 1. So we're going to write 1 above the next number. Next addition, we have 1 plus 1 plus 1. That is the fourth rule. Again, we write down the right bit, which is going to be 1, and we carry over the left bit to the next number. Next addition, 1 plus 1 plus 0. That can be simplified to 1 plus 1, which is our third rule. Let's write down the right-hand side bits. We write down a 0, and we're going to carry over the 1. We have the same case over here, so we'll do the same thing. Write down the right-hand side bits, carry over the 1. We now have 1 plus 0 plus 0, which can just be simplified to 1 plus 0. That is our second rule. So we just get the single bit 1 with no carry. 0 plus 1 is the same thing, our second rule. Let's write down 1. 0 plus 0 is our first rule, so we'll write down 0, and we have the same case for the last bit. And then we have our number. Let's write it down here. 0, 0, 1, 1, 0, 0, 1, 0.